two opportunities, doesn't he? What a selection this is now. David Luiz here, he shoots from distance, so he's trying to thread it through, doesn't come back. Comes back into his path, and he whips.
Assos on his way. Morata is up with him. Assos let go a shot and tracked it just a yard wide. Away from Morata. I can see Perotti. Perotti! It's a poor, poor finish. From Perez. Finding Morata. Morata and Assos! A blue burst, and Chelsea have comfort. And drag Roma right back into it. All his own work.
Well, it's a wonderful goal, isn't it? Opportunist goal. Imagination and quality at the end of it. Look at the way that he just pokes this ball between two players, and he's onto it in a flash. Of course he gets lucky, but there's too much power on it for Courtois. Brilliant the way he comes through. I mean, if there's any justice really in this game, Roma deserve to score in this first half.
Fabregas. Santa Costa back at Yoko against Fazio. Azar. Bakayoko, dragged down to Morata. Their goal scorer, Alexander Kolarov. Dzeko, Alonso did just about enough. Erin Dzeko fair fist it in. Where has Chelsea's lead gone? No one stopping that.
Wow, what a finish. Absolutely stunning. What a ball, by the way. Diagonal pass. And he just, the movement's fantastic. He just watches it over his shoulder and, boy, really, he commits to that off his left foot. It's an incredible shot, the power in it.
Akra's up. Corner off. Dzeko! Dzeko again. Splendid header.
Well, it's almost embarrassing. Dzeko, look, nobody's picking him up. He comes into an onside position. He just floats in there. It's like a training ground exercise. Look at him. Stood on his own. He spins round. And it's just a simple header. What a ball in.
Pedro. Fabregas. Pedro. Delicate and much, much needed. Just a little deftness of touch, and the world feels a better place through blue eyes.
Wow, this remarkable game just continues, doesn't it? It's a great ball in from Pedro. And how's that look? Just a deft little.
Cahill. Rudiger. Strong away from the Engeland. Rudiger's ball in. Morata's header. Fazio very tight at his back.
He's done well, Fazio, hasn't he, tonight? Took that.
William. Foul by Nelly. In by Fabregas. Cahill it was. Perez beyond him. Bruno Perez. Courtois lost it. Cahill's got rid of it. Florenzi went to get it back. Pellegrini, the final whistle.